Ich people in the building.
Cal, what's your location?
What happened?
Yeah, an airplane hit the building. They said it was two, but I only seen one. And when it hit it, the wing hit the building on this side, took that building out. Another 5 minutes, it was an explosion. Then another half an hour to an hour, the whole building came down.
Have you seen the whole building when it came down?
Yeah, I saw it. It came down crashing like this. Just crashed down. We had to run for cover, everybody here. Look at it, it's terrible out here. One guy jumped off the building I saw before, and the flames, rather than burn, he jumped off the building. 90 stories up, 100 stories up. Yeah, he saw it too. Unbelievable.
Hopefully there are hours, yeah.
We're both in the building working on the 92nd and 98th floors. One crash. Well, one plane hit the building, we started leaving. We went down the stairs about, 40-something floors? About another 10 minutes, another building blew up.
Move it.
We're gonna go.
Look at it, I got more shit on the inside than out here.
Where's water coming from?
This is incredible. I really want to see how the building looks like.
Where's all that water coming from?
These probably pipes busted. There's a lot of vibrations in there. Might have busted something under the ground.
That's it.
Okay,
have a roller for the
wow. After coming down 40, about 44 floors, the building blew, we heard a loud bomb noise, like a bomb going off, or somebody crashing. The building shook, vibrated, and everything while we were in the stairwell going down. Everybody got a little crazy, but then we calmed down a little bit. We made our way out. But then, you know, I mean, look at all this stuff. You got to see the building how it collapsed over here. The number two building, number one building, I'm not
there's
sure.
Only one
Did you see some dead
standing.
People in the house?
There's only one building standing.
There are some people stuck up there.
Oh, yeah. People were throwing themselves out the window. One guy told me he saw seven people jump out the window. I saw one. He saw one.
We got down.
Thanks, man. I'm gonna go. It's too much.
Yeah, we know.
To the exit, we're from the 82nd floor, and the first couple of floors, not a lot of people, so we ended up getting down pretty good until about 70, and then a lot of people, it was okay going all the way down to the basement, but once we got in the below the promenade, where the plaza, where all the shopping centers are,
everything just
I guess
fell.
Something fell and just
everything
hit
just blew
and just blew out the plaza we were on.
Well, what happened then? What was it?
It just got smoky, it was absolutely dark, it was horrible.
So, guess what, his little light came up because we couldn't even see what's happening. We all, you know, this dust and debris and
how'd you
shaking.
Get out?
And we held on to each other, and he flashed a light, and he directed us to Building 5, and we went out Building 5.
Did you see people bleeding, and what did you see?
Oh, everybody could see. Do you want blood? Here's blood. Everybody's bleeding. People are laying all over the floor. It's horrible. And I was there the first time, and this is twice.
But I'm an
Kyrie.
I saved one officer's life. She tried to run towards Broadway. I grabbed her, slammed against the wall. I thought she broke her arm.
Anyone see Mayorino or the cap?
That's who I'm looking for.
She was behind me.
Thank you. Did you go inside the building?
I was right out the door.
Because I went in.
You went in right after Joe went in.
And man, you're talking
it's
about
horrible.
Some
scary
shit inside. It was
I don't know.
Black.
I just saw body parts.
It was pitch black.
We were all right next to each
number
other.
Number 5, when it blew, we were evacuating the people out of the building. Then it just blew.
Well, the whole thing.
Right there, the second time in the bombing.
Back, all right, please? Just directing everybody that way, please.
shot from over there also. Come on, bring it up.
Dab it.
Sit off my forehead so it doesn't come down on it. Also.
Oh,
that
my fucking God. Okay. How do I look now? How's
that? Tell
corner.
Me.
In the corner, though. One side.
That's all right.
One side. I don't want it going in. What does your knee look like?
I don't know. Maybe fucking something broken in there.
Oh, boy. Yeah. You know what?
Hey, ambulance. Well, who's in charge of the.
Thank you. Hard to keep communications in that area now.